Oh, he's a dead man. So where should we start looking?
I'm not sure, but I hope Ed's past self has enough sense to hide somewhere.